story about some crazy folks, and it ain't no fairy tale. There's an evil, evil man coming from round the bend. I don't know what he wants, but it's some kind of revenge. He's got a bunch of people with him. They seem to never disagree. Now that's a dangerous crowd, if you ask me. These are crazy, crazy people with a wicked plan. They're looking too corrupt without a middleman. They speak of violence and beliefs that echoes back to Orwell. Ignorance is striking, authority cartel. Hey, where you going with that gun in your hand? What you gonna kill today? Hey, where you aiming with that hunting rifle in your hand? Now subversive folks alluring with the promised land. I always wondered about that, 'cause I don't understand. How can anyone so hateful have something good in mind? Grandiosity is a lethal mix in this chorus line. Hey, where you going with that gun in your hand? What you gonna kill today? The media, then they'll do the courts. And secondly, they'll sink their teeth deep in your throat. Snake charmed by agendas never seen before. At the horizon lies anything but a mom and papa store. Hey, where you going with that gun in your smashing piece by piece, and the consequence of action is no summer breeze. This gang of hoodlums cannot grasp what it means to take that oath. And hey, by the way, nowadays equality means growth. We'll be right back. I've worried about things I don't understand. I worry when somebody's shaking my hand. I worry about this, I worry about that. I can't stop worrying, now that's a fact. I'm worried. Oh Lord, I'm worried. I worry so much, it's so paining me. I worry intensely, continuously. I'm worried. I have dysfunction of this and disorderly that, a disturbance that I live with, now that's a fact. I wake up in the morning checking if I'm alive. I go to bed at night doing high five. I'm worried. Oh Lord, I'm worried. I worry so much, it's a pain. I worry. Crawford son. I was wiser then, yet older now. My worries almost none. Life seemed so much easier, and I was handsome. Those times, and I miss those folks, and I surely miss that boy. What happened to the wisdom that helped me not to frown? The options soon got twisted, and my senses all shut down. I forgot about priorities and eventually got lost. Whatever made life easy, then I'll never know. I cannot help but wonder why it's gone. Those times, and I miss those folks, and I surely miss that boy, yeah. Days were over, new values, a new age. The world turned condescending, and I turned page.
Whatever made life easy, then I will not know.
I cannot help but wonder where that's gone.
All the things we shared and the dreams we had just left us.
Those times, I miss those hopes, and I miss that boy
who became anything and everything
he never aimed to be. When the whole world changed and purpose shifted, hostility, no amnesty. He danced through every doorway. Now I'll move for what it's worth. Smile, that carefree smile I miss. Go be a journeyman.
Made for me and made for
It took a while for me to see a connection for a reason that I can't explain. While others had a misconception, I was worn down by blame and shame. And the thoughts I had before I knew, I was so cuffed by these chains. Would I do it all over, baby? Hell yeah!
Again and again, I didn't realize how much it hurt me. Didn't see what your involvement gained when you said that it was necessary. When you told me I might go insane, every thought I had before I knew, I was shackled and detained. Would I do it again, you think? Hey, I'd do it again and again. I'd move to a brand new country. I'd go out on a balcony, take a leap from a high-rise building, a new beginning, new destiny. Ability to think things over. Oh, it was confirmed right here. I was looking at open windows with the notion it'd be all so clear. I went away and left myself behind. Got an insight that was fine, fine, fine.
Thank you.
but all what's been and all those you and me. Love is such a pain. It hurts, come what may, come every single day. We're here on earth, and here we'll stay. Such a pain, every time, still the same. Reasons make them free, but heartaches don't. This silence that won't do. We love, we fight, we win some, me and you. Love is such a pain, every time, still the same. Love is such a game, we care, we cheat. We blame. The lonely option. No, that won't do. Twisted religious interpretations, malicious decodings of enigmatic literature, fanatism combined with pathological hate, ignorance and hearsay, race biology, denial of scientific facts, denial of historic facts, and that supremacy? Everyone's a lowlife, useless to you, except your band of brothers who neither have no clue. Now what's wrong with you? Have you ever reflected what's wrong with you? Now science is bullshit, and everything's a lie. Man, what is wrong with you?
Take a leap off a building, check the scientific truth, see if gravity's for real, go on, argue, dispute. What is wrong with you?
Go ahead and jump, man.
What is the matter with you? Not everything that's proven again and again. Get your act together, buddy, or you get considered insane.
Now you talk to your God, he tells you what to do. He says to stick by him and he'll be your guiding light too. Now what's wrong with you?
What's wrong with you?
What is the matter with you?
What's wrong with you?
Now have you really read the good book? And if so, there must be something wrong with you. Him without sin cast the first stone. It's not a matter of opinion, it's a matter of fact. It's not a left, right, middle, religious thing or anything like that. What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with you?
Plain ignorance, maybe?
Wrong with you?
The world moves forward, and none can be reversed. No matter how you argue, act, and scream backwards, what is wrong with you?
What's wrong with you?
What is the matter with you? You're sitting crazy from the story archives. That was over 1945. Supreme, supremacist, supremacy. Presence of malice, I thought we were done, man. What is wrong with you? Religion, gossip, bigotry, pack mentality, fear, violence, pettiness, denial, hatred, mob mentality, me, myself, I, quick answers, simple solutions. And you expect to be respected?
Thank you.
However, you need to disappear. Yeah, I'm sure you'll be alright, but you need to disappear.
Nice people,
yeah,
you know.
We're actually
friendly.
We are,
friendly. That's it.
Friendly people here.
Oh yes, we are.
And we do understand the pain you must go through.
Ouch.
Losing family and land.
That must hurt.
Put aside the strong emotions. Be pragmatic for a while. From our point of view, we don't mean to be hostile.
We're friendly.
We have our own concerns. We can't afford the cost of you. The devil's in the details. There's no room here. Go on. Shoot.